In this video, let's talk about the Linux operating systems that I recommend in 2021 moving forward. So I used to recommend CentOS above all other operating systems, but you know what happened with CentOS 8 last year, and therefore these are the current operating systems that I recommend for your server if you want to use Linux. So the first one is Debian, and I do recommend them in this order: Debian, Ubuntu, and then there is a new one called Olma Linux. Now you can use Olma if you love the CentOS environment, because Olma Linux is based off of Red Hat as well. So I recommend Debian, then Ubuntu, and then Olma Linux. But I know most people love to use Ubuntu, so if you do prefer Ubuntu over Debian, that's okay. So first, why I recommend Debian. Debian is stable. It has a huge community. You will never be alone. If you have any problems with your server, you'll always have a community that will be there with answers for you. It also has good performance on your server. It doesn't require too much resources to run. So that's one of the top reasons why you should probably use Debian instead of other Linux server OSs. And then we have Ubuntu. Ubuntu currently probably definitely has the highest community around it. Most people nowadays just prefer to use Ubuntu, and it is supported by lots of software that you may want to use. So before you use any operating system, just find out the software that you want to run on that server and see if the operating system you want to use supports it. When you're using Ubuntu, always make sure that you're using the LTS version, okay? So if you come to Ubuntu, or if you're on a VPS, you're setting up your server on a VPS and you want to run Ubuntu, make sure you choose the version which is a current LTS. To find out the latest LTS, you can just go to Google and search for Ubuntu LTS and you'll see the latest version. As of this recording, if I click here on manual server installation, you'll see the latest version here is Ubuntu 20.04, which is LTS. Always download the one or install the one which is an LTS version, which is a long-term supported version. You don't want to install any of these others. You can just install them to try them, but these are not that stable. You need something that is stable, something that will be usable for at least a guaranteed period of time. You can see this is up to 2025. So that's why you should always use the Ubuntu LTS version on your server. And then Olma Linux, this is a new operating system that came about as a result of what happened with CentOS 8 last year, when they decided to abruptly stop the long-term support for CentOS. So most people are actually starting to move away from CentOS, and if you want to move away from CentOS but you don't want to leave the CentOS environment, that Red Hat Linux feeling, you can just use Olma Linux. There's also another one called Rocky Linux. You can try that as well, but I've seen that this one is most supported by most other software already. So I think cPanel already supports this. I'm not sure about that, but you can check that. Because of the huge amount of support around this, there are major companies that are backing this, and that's why I think you can see all the companies that are backing this new operating system. That's why it is here on my list as a third option. If you like to use Red Hat or you like to use CentOS, then this is the next option for you, and you can even convert your current CentOS 8 to Olma Linux. If you click here on migrate, you can go to GitHub and you'll see how you can convert your current deployment to an Olma Linux setup. So you can see it is Olma Linux release 8. This is just the same as CentOS 8. So if you're asking where is the documentation for Olma Linux, all you have to do is you can just go to Google and search for Red Hat documentation. So if you want to use Olma Linux, it's just you look for Red Hat documentation, and you can use the documentation for that if you want to learn about Olma Linux. It's just the same as CentOS because it's also based off of Red Hat. So just in brief, the operating systems that I recommend for your server, the free Linux server OSs that I recommend: number one, Debian. Then number two, Ubuntu. Always use Ubuntu LTS on your server. And then we do have the third one, which is Olma Linux. So that's it for this video. If you want to find a tutorial for how to set up Debian, I do have a video about that. I will leave the link in the description. You'll find that there. I also have a video for setting up your server, Ubuntu server. So maybe on a VPS, there are certain things you need to do. So I will leave that link in the description. See you in another video.